assault. Identify yourselves.
Uh-oh. This ain't good.
Hey, hold on. Aren't you Chief Hilbert?
That is correct.
I have a message. Let me through.
What is it?
Azul's army is on the march. The enemy force is said to exceed 50,000 men.
The war. It started.
Order the troops to attack.
Forward to victory.
Forward to victory!
Forward to victory!
Prepare to attack!
Forward to victory!
Prepare to attack!
Prepare to attack!
Forward to victory!
Forward to victory!
Prepare to attack!
Forward to victory!
From Sapstrath?
No, they're coming from north of Finmont. They're in Fezebel Marsh.
Impossible. How do they intend to march across such impassable terrain? The spirit climbs have stopped shifting.
Chief Hilbert, we are unable to decipher their method of transportation.
This is bad, isn't it? All our soldiers are concentrated in Fort Gandala and at sea.
At this point, we may not have time to move our troops into position.
You need not worry. Deputy Chief of Staff Gillen foresaw this attack. He is transporting our new weapon to the battlefield as we speak.
I knew it.
Soldier, who ordered you to carry this message?
The Deputy Chief himself. Is something wrong?
No. You are dismissed.
Gillen is up to something.
Whatever it is, we must head to Fezebel Marsh at once.
Has our eminent tactician figured out how the enemy plans to cross Fezebel Marsh?
I'm afraid not. During the Renome season, the marsh flow weakens enough to make a crossing possible. But spirit climb changes have been thrown off kilter. The marsh flow should remain active.
What's this marsh flow?
The marsh's many bodies of water are linked together, with their water flowing through underground channels. If you were to fall into one, you'd get carried off to who knows where.
Oh, that wouldn't be a problem. I'm a great swimmer.
The maze of channels is quite complicated. It could be 10 years before you're finally pulled to the surface.
Yikes. Don't know if I can hold my breath for that long.
And yet the enemy intends to cross it with a full army. That leads me to one conclusion.
That Arjul has a tactician even greater than the conductor himself?
Yes.
Yep. Don't get killed.
Hey, it's not working? Hit!
Stop now.
All right, bring it on!
It's not working?
Who's that? The name's Alvin. And don't you forget it.
Some fine staffmanship.
I'm still learning. I won't quit training till it's an extension of my body.
Your dedication to your art is admirable. It puts mine to shame.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Now don't get all psyched up just because she praised you.
Whatever, I'm psyched! Yeah! Ow! My head!
See? What did I just tell you?
No, it really hurts.
You'll be fine. Here, I'll take care of it for you.
Leia truly handles her staff well. But Jude handles Leia even better.
Onward! Attack! Look out!
Take this!
Go!
Demon fist! Demon fist!
That's
one!
Roger!
All right!
Nice job!
Cut fire!
Fire!
All right! It's not working! Demon fist! That's one!
Roger!
Final down!
Onward!
Demon fist!
Go, Tipo! Sharing is caring!
Attack!
Go, Tipo! Sharing is caring!
I can still do better.
I'm here. All right, bring it on.
My fire.
It's not working.
Watch a pro and
I can still do better.
That wasn't too bad.
Whoa!
Well done.
Anything
All that training's paying off.
Maybe it's time for a all right! I feel much stronger!
It's not working?
I'll cover you.
Flying field!
Attack!
Not bad. Go!
Roger.
Final down!
Over already?
I'm all puffy and wet.
I hate being puffy and wet. Tebow's swelling from all the moisture.
Here we go again.
It's not working? It's not working?
I did it!
Many of the provisions we packed are nearing their expiration date.
You sure do sweat the little things. I'm surprised you could handle being a tactician.
It is a tactician's duty to consider and prepare for every possible complication. Momentary oversights bring enduring wounds.
But isn't it also true that a moment's hesitation can lead to a lifetime of regret?
It is. Which is why a leader must make snap decisions without hesitation.
Then I shall make the call. We will continue to eat the provisions until 2 months past the expiration date.
Yes, ma'am.
You must love that about her. The fact that she can cut through all your worries in an instant.
Are we talking about the way I feel about her, or the way you do?
I understand that humans haven't engaged in large-scale warfare since the Battle of Fezebel 20 years ago.
For someone who doesn't meddle in human business, you sure seem to know a lot about our history.
I read a book about recent human history while I was convalescing in Laurent.
You read it in a book? Guess Jude's not the only honor student.
The book confirmed my theory. Humans haven't changed one bit since ancient times.
And I suppose your impression of ancient times also comes from a book.
Did you say something?
Oh, I just said that as long as humans never change, we mercenaries will never go hungry. Looks like ominous clouds are gathering up. Ready when you are. Here we go.
All right, bring it on!
It's not working? It's not working?
Is fighting the only answer?
Excellent.
Onward.
It's not working?
Look out!
Not yet!
Okay!
Shoot!
Please!
And finished.
I'll cover you.
The familiar got it.
Not yet. Hit.
No way, it's not working. I will guard you from incoming arts.
All right, bring it on. This reminds me of our training. With this harmonica grass, Prin can heal the Sylph-Jay.
Yeah, let's hurry back to Fenmont.
It's not working?
Alright, bring it on! Let's see what they got! Hey, looky here!
Well done.
Protect me, okay?
Focus!
That's
one!
Onward!
Watch out!
I'm ready!
It's not working?
Let's go!
Roger! Final fail!
Aerial fire!
One!
Advanced
crush!
It's not working? Now!
Alright, bring it on! Get him! Hey, looky here!
What's our strength?
Skill!
Courage!
Never-ending trust!
I sure hope so.
There's always room for improvement.
Thank you.
How unfortunate. Identify yourselves. State your names, ranks, and divisions.
I am Rowan Ilbert, Chief of Staff, Rashagal Army.
The Ilbert? As in the conductor?
Correct. I wish to be briefed at once regarding our troop strength and deployment.
Yes, sir. Please proceed.
This table creates a tactical diagram of the battle by reading signals from the soldiers' Lilium orbs.
Hey, how come this one looks different?
That division is taking part in a special operation being led by the Deputy Chief of Staff himself. Agria of the Chimeriad attempted to block them, but it appears they broke through.
Gillen's operation?
Yes. He should arrive at the operation site a little after 1300 hours. We've been given no details, although we hear this operation will turn the tide of battle in one fell swoop. We've been ordered to concentrate as many troops as possible around that site when the operation commences.
With this route, his destination must be here, correct?
Yes, sir. Precisely. I should have expected nothing less from the conductor.
I do not like where this is heading.
Yes. No doubt he has plans to use the Lance of Kresnik. Yet why did he leave his own army in the dark?
You think we can catch up to them before they use the Lance?
I don't know. I hope so.
I stole the key required to activate the Lance. I entrusted it to Ivor.
We figured that would be enough to stop anyone from using it.
Nevertheless, it has been deployed, and they are likely readying it for use. That can only mean one thing.
They may have created a new key.
How is the Azul army marching across the marshes? I don't believe Renom ever arrived.
Are you familiar with the boosters that Azul has developed?
Like that? I hate being objectified!
The enemy is using them to amplify their mana output and alter the spirit climb in their immediate area.
In other words, they use mana to summon vast amounts of earth spirits and force the spirit climb into Renome. They've actually changed the seasons. A brilliant strategy. One only Wingull could have conceived.
How has Roshigal responded?
We too have boosters.
So you issued one to every soldier, and assigned one man in every squad with the job of altering the spirit climb.
Yes, sir. Exactly as you said.
That sounds like a job for us, Elise!
No, this is Rowan's turf. He's an expert in the use of Earth arts.
We have no time. We must intercept Gillen's division. Might I borrow one of your spare boosters?
Chief Hilbert, there's one thing I should mention about the boosters. We keep hearing rumors that their use leads to a serious side effect.
Which is?
They say prolonged use saps your strength.
You mean it leeches away your very life?
The severity of this effect seems to vary wildly among those afflicted. Just to be safe, I suggest you avoid using the booster for long periods.
Sure you want to be standing out there in the rain?
Wait, what? But I swear I heard you from over here.
Say what? You hit your head or something?
Making up lies again?
Jeez, Elise, give me a break.
I'll give you a break, all right, you big fat liar!
You ready to string me up too?
Come now. Given the circumstances, it's only natural for us to become suspicious when you wander off on your own.
Just stick close to us from now on.
Seriously, promise us!
Fine, fine. Tipo, I know you're concerned, but you don't need to stare at me like that.
Wrong! The suspect must be monitored at all times!
The key to Roshigal's strategy is the hill that overlooks the basin where the two armies are fighting.
You believe they will set the Lance of Kresnik there?
It seems likely. From there, they can snare the entire enemy army while they're all gathered together. If the Lance of Kresnik truly is a mana-powered weapon, it would be a very advantageous location. But to think Deputy Chief of Staff Gillen could pick out that spot so accurately is quite a surprise.
Such a man must not be taken lightly.
I had always thought him a talentless lickspittle, who won his position by flattering Noctegal. But it may be time to reassess that opinion.
Look at this giant plant!
Wow! You could use that as a rain canopy!
We have to fight hard for everyone's sake!
We can do it!
Are you feeling well?
Huh? Why do you ask?
At your age, you should be worrying about yourself.
Oh, it's nothing important. But if your health changes, please tell me right away.
What he probably means is, if you gotta pee, do it before the war breaks out.
I'm fine.
Mind your own bladder.
Well, certainly no sign of side effects yet.
Don't splash mud on me!
Sorry about that.
Everyone, stay close to me.
It's hard to see anything. The enemy could be anywhere.
Maybe we should try to find a safer route.
No, we don't have time for that. We just need to charge straight through.
Hold on! This sounds like suicide!
We'll be okay. Jude says so.
Don't be afraid. We have nothing to fear but failure. The fate of humanity and spirit kind hangs in the balance.
Nice! I'll have to write that one down.
Let's go, everyone.
We will destroy the Lance of Kresnik. Don't stop for anything else.
Watch out! What are you doing? We're on your side!
Save it! We've received orders directly from Deputy Chief of Staff Gilland. Conductor Ilbert has defected to the enemy and must be stopped by any means necessary, including lethal force!
What?
We won't let you destroy the cornerstone of Rajagal's strategy!
Why did it have to come to this?
Gilland obviously wants us dead. It is not particularly surprising given the time track record.
You know how it is. You want something bad? The end really justifies the move.
Although, I'm starting to believe this thing is not his ultimate goal.
I have a bad feeling about all this.
Yeah, let's hurry on.
Don't worry.
Let's make this quick.
I'm right here with you, Mila.
How can you keep putting your life in danger like this? Don't you realize you'll throw everyone's lives into chaos if you end up dying?
What's that?
Nothing. Better stay focused on the battle. Here we go.
I'll take them down, no matter what.
Hey, you're pushing yourself too hard. Fall back and rest.
I'm okay.
I'll be fine. We still have a ways to go.
I told you, I'm fine. Let's just focus on our task, please.
All right. I'm glad you're on our side, Jude. I'm counting on you.
I have your back. Don't worry, I can do this.
What?
Ready?
Onward. When will this end? We're so damn close.
Jay, are you okay?
Come on. This isn't enough to take me down.
Alvin, are you sure you're all right?
Would I lie at a time like this?
Well, I don't know.
That part of me is gone.
I'm sure that's a lie.
Gotta be serious sometimes.
Hey, come on, guys. Less talking, more fighting.
We're so close.
Are you all right, dude?
So this is war.
Nothing but a scythe that cuts down the trees of five fighters. I take no pleasure knowing most of my years were on the battlefield. And despite my efforts, I'm challenged.
Rowan, you can't give up. You'll find a way to stop all of this.
You're right, of course. Our destination is just up ahead. Let us make haste.
Onward.
Here we go. Damn it. Just leave us alone already.
If only battles can be ended by simply asking.
We can always win.
No one asked for your help.
You'd be all right with that much energy.
But hey, be safe.
Look!
Ready?
Got it.
Out of my way!
Leia, don't rush forward lest you be completely surrounded. Things are not looking good, Mila.
I know. We must keep pushing onward.
My chaos! Punishing thrust!
One!
Got it.
Strong courage!
Over here!
Hang in there!
You too, Jude.
I'm not giving up!
You hear that? None of us will give up!
That's one!
Got it!
Sure!
Focus!
Can you still keep up?
Of course.
Excellent.
Just keeps getting better.
There's always room for improvement.
Everyone sure has gotten stronger.
Especially you. You've really improved.
I appreciate the increased strength, but I worry I'm bulking up too much.
Never took you for one to care.
Of course. The Lord of Spirits needs a suitable vessel.
Better to be toned than to be out of shape.
Totally. Strength is beauty. I think it's a good look. Buff Mila is the best, Mila.
Well, if everyone thinks so, maybe I will try to tone up a bit more.
Do it, Mila! Yoked out bazongas!
Okay, yoked out bazongas!
I'm not sure you'd want that. Hey, Alvin, why is Tipo always talking about bazongas? What does that even mean?
Oh, he finally asks. It seems you're ready to take the first steps towards becoming a man.
Why do you have to make everything so weird? Forget I even asked.
Bazongas are the burning fire at the heart of manhood.
Rowan?
Jude, there are times to play it cool, but a man who fears his own passions is no man at all.
Yes, exactly what I was trying to say.
I'm not even sure I know what we're talking about.
Then you will never know bazongas. You have to want it, Jude. You have to need it.
Then teach me about bazongas.
I can barely hear you. You have to mean it.
Teach me about bazongas!
Whoa! Don't go shouting things like that!
Don't scold him, Leia. I read about this in a book. It's called Puberty. We're supposed to be understanding and supportive.
Don't hate us.
There's no shame in being burned by the fire of manhood.
Doesn't look like it.
It's the Chimeriad.
More troops? They'll make us late for our rendezvous with Agria.
Doesn't bother me. Let us at him, Wingo. Pretty please.
That man in the back in the red armor. He's the king of this particular chessboard.
Understood. There are only three of them. Take them out!
He leads from the rear.
And off he goes, rushing in again. Not that I mind. You're out of your depth.
Get the woman! Stop her! Nice to get the blood boiling for a change.
Checkmate. Although this king was no better than his pawns. So you've come, Maxwell.
It appears we must face each other on the battlefield after all. What a sad end to this tale.
Thanks for wasting our time with that search in the mountains.
My pleasure.
Have you taken out Gilland?
I don't have to answer that.
Then let's change the subject. Step aside so we can pass.
I don't think so.
We will destroy the Lance. With it gone, Azul's victory is assured. Why keep us from our task?
It is the will of His Highness.
This battle is merely a stepping stone toward our true goal.
But it is an unnecessary step. One that could cost your lives. Who would be left to support the king?
His Highness can look after himself.
Unlike some people, he would never fight feebly from the rear.
And what is that supposed to mean?
Don't play dumb, Chief Ilbert. You were meant to lead, not hide. It was your duty to fight, not carry the rear. Noctigal became a tyrant because of your inaction. Your only recourse was to stain your hands with his blood.
Word spreads fast.
That wasn't Rowan's fault. Noctigal was responsible for his own actions.
Do not pass the blame. Individual fault is a petty thing when weighed against the good of a nation.
What do you mean?
The people need a leader to guide them. Otherwise, they will go astray.
Rowan is fully capable of handling that.
It is not that simple. I am just a military strategist. I'm unworthy of the throne.
But our king is.
And he has seen the path he must take to lead the people.
The Lance lies on that path. We will take it and add it to his power.
Don't make me say it again. We won't hand over the Lance of Kresnik, no matter what your reasons are.
And I won't let you interfere with Mila's... with Maxwell's mission.
Oh, no good on standing!
Ready yourself.
So be it.
Everyone, stay sharp.
Yeah!
Stand down, it's too dangerous!
No, I won't!
Don't blame us if you die.
Now that's not very nice.
Let your way to talk.
It doesn't matter who stands in our way. We will carve our path forward.
Ready when you are.
Time for some fun.
To go that far to serve Gaius.
Sorry. I'm not interested in any last words.
Alvin! The battle's over!
Fine. I'll let her go, if you insist.
This is really how you live your life, huh? I'd watch your back around him. He's just playing with you now. And someday, he'll throw you away.
I'd like to think Alvin knows how I feel.
I have to know. Why do you seem to care so much about me?
Speak up, big guy!
Why won't you tell me? Hey, it's okay.
The Lance of Kresnik is just ahead. I know you all have a lot on your minds. But I must push onward.
I cannot say I'm surprised you came to the battlefield yourself.
Of course. It is my path.
Answer me. Why do you want the Lance of Kresnik?
With it, I will protect the people of this world. I shall gather all such sources of power and place them under my safe control.
There is a fine line between protection and domination. The Lance will become the bane of the very people you seek to protect. This path of yours will lead to ruin.
Preposterous. I will never falter as long as I have this will to guide the weak.
Yet you have overlooked one crucial fact.
And that is?
Despite your power and that will of yours, someday you will die. Then what? Can you guarantee that whomever inherits the Lance will share your vision and your will? Eventually, those who follow will succumb to the Lance's unfathomable power. They will destroy your legacy and themselves. It's just human nature. Your history proves this.
Then I will chart a new path for history.
In the end, you too show yourself to be human.
Of course. And it's because I'm human that I yearn for a united Risa Maxia. But I suppose you see it as only greed and ambition.
Gaius, for the last time, I will not give you the Lance. Will you stand down?
Never.
I thought you might understand. But regardless, the Lance of Kresnik must be destroyed.
Yes, for the sake of future generations.
We need to end this here and now. Yes, we can't stop now.
We'll stand by Mila.
I think you know what happens next.
We will prevail.
Show me your resolve.
Gaius, in the name of the Great Spirit, I shall defeat you.
You underestimate me.
Yet, do you think you can handle us alone?
I think you're underestimating us.
You're all getting ahead of yourselves. Witness what humans are truly capable of.
You don't scare us!
Awaken! The Inferno cries out! Into oblivion! Absolute domination!
Sorry, everyone.
I feel funny.
Than I expected. Nevertheless, the Lance of Kresnik shall be mine!
Uh-oh, I don't like the look of that.
Damn it. Where is he?
Farewell. Who dares?
Ivor to the rescue!
Ivor? Why are you here?
Lady Mila, once your powers are restored, you'll be able to give that pretender a serious smiting!
What are you doing?
Pay attention, Jude! I'll show you what separates the handmaids from the boys! Saving the day! Look it up! Now the power of the four great spirits shall be revived!
Was mistaken all along. And that means that the lance was never a weapon at all.
Mila?
is going on?
Gilland! What is going on?
You're telling me that's Gilland?
Damn it. You son of a...
Were you the one who attacked Hamill?
Yes. That was the handiwork of my spirit Celsius.
Spirit Celsius? I've never even heard the name before.
You dared lay hands on my people. For that, you will pay!
The woman, right over there.
What? Exodus? Were you the one who told Nautical about Spyrex?
Don't kill that woman. Would ruin everything.
Mobile armored units, forward!
Yes, sir!
Paying attention. Stand pretty and stay out of this.
Miss Elise!
Bring the brat along, too. A fine specimen of booster compatibility.
Take your hands off of her! Why are you doing this?
Go to sleep. You'll just complicate things. We will settle our score later. Maxwell is the one they're after. Take her and flee! What do you think you're doing? I told you to go!
But we can't just leave Elise!
Rowan, Leia, take care of Mila. You all go on ahead.
Your Highness!
Child, open your eyes.
Hey! What's a big idea, big guy? Let Elise go right now!
I have a confession to make, and an apology. About your parents. The bandit who killed them. It was me.
Huh? Elise!
I am afraid I will no longer be able to protect you. Forgive me, child, and live on.
Joe, why not?
I want you to protect Elise for me.
Thank you for your faithful service.
Look after everyone. It's time for one last rampage!
You do know he's out cold. Where's the fun in torturing someone if they don't react, you dolt?
Agria.
Yes, sir.
Is Maxwell here?
No. It looks like he's alone.
They've already made it this far.
We don't need this aggravation. Hide yourselves.
Do you see, Maxwell? She just looked like an ordinary human being. I can't believe that she could have created the schism.
The schism?
What it's a schism. Spill it!
Stay back, or you'll be dragged in with him. He'll come to me if he survives. And when he does, he will serve me.